Hello, everyone. I'm Kelly Fletcher, and I'd like to take a moment during Cybersecurity Awareness Month to talk to you about your cybersecurity, both at home and at work. I have the honor to work with a terrific team in the CIO office, the Defense Information Systems Agency, U.S. Cyber Command, the NSA, all the combatant commands, and the services. But cybersecurity is a team sport, and the team is bigger than just the folks running the networks. It includes every person who logs into a DoD network, in the office or from a remote location, on government equipment, their personal computer, or a mobile device. In the past 2 years, we have radically changed how DoD users work, how they access critical information, and how they store it. We have fielded DoD 365 to millions of users across the department. We are using cloud capabilities like never before, and we are accessing the DoD environment using personal devices and personal Wi-Fi networks, something unheard of 4 years ago. Also, our adversaries are much more sophisticated and capable of conducting cyber operations against us. The recent rise in ransomware and cyber supply chain attacks have highlighted the risk like never before, and it's not just government targets that are at risk. You have probably already received phishing attacks or other attempts to install malware on your personal systems. You may be thinking that there is nothing you can do, or that as long as you are using your CAC token, you are good to go. Well, I want to ask you to go a bit farther. Think about periodically changing up your passwords on things like personal email or other accounts. Get creative with those passwords by using phrases or unique combinations of letters, numbers, and special characters. And make sure you aren't using the default password on your home network. At work, remember not to click on suspicious links and don't automatically trust attachments. Check to make sure email is signed and comes from an official source. We need your help to make sure DoD networks and critical information are secure, but we also want you and your families to be safe from cybercrime. Take a minute to check out some of the resources available online from the DoD or the Cybersecurity and Infrastructure Security Agency. You can find helpful information at these links. Thank you for taking the time this month to learn how to improve your online security. You are the first line of defense in a fight that is going on every day against creative and determined adversaries. Remember, we need your help. Cybersecurity is a team sport.